I know you're there, Maxwell. Hold on, hold on.
Is that your loudmouth friend again? You only say it's wonderful because it's free, right? Totally. I've been able to read you like a book ever since Benny and I started dating.
Anyway, you two, let's start for dinner.
I know this is your favorite type of meal, so I just said, what the heck, and made it.
You know us so well, dear.
Again, I've known you since we were dating. Hey, you know the rules of this household. Remember to...
You know how the boss works her ship pretty tight.
What? But you told us you have the day off tomorrow.
Well, if you need anything, just text me.
Oh boy, oh boy. A little help would be good. Thank you very much. Oh yes, we're moving up to the suite on the fourth floor. Yeah, we saved up a bit, but we just have to manage and get to the end. So that's good news. Plus, I heard this place has a good social area. Do you think so? Where are my manners? I'm Jeline, Jeline Harp. Well, no. You see,
hey, is this man troubling you?
No, Roya. He has been quite pleasant to me.
Okay, I believe you. Hello, I'm Roya Gold. Nice to meet you.
Why, yes, we're...
just close friends. You okay with that? Likewise. I like your attitude, Maxwell. Anyway, you know Annabelle has finished organizing the living quarters, right?
Oh! I need to thank her for that.
So you live here, Maxwell? Right, I need to give out the payment to the moving men. Be right back.
What are you up to today?
Hey! What took you girls so long? I'm the one who's doing all the hard work while the two of you just... So, who are you? And why are you talking to my girls?
Sweetheart, this man helped me with those boxes from the van.
Anyway, my name is Annabelle. Nice to meet you.
All right then. The men have been sorted. What's next, Jeline?
I guess you could take these few boxes to our suite and help us fix the living room and our bedrooms. Oh no. I heard that you must be tired from your day. You should rest for now.
If this person wants to help us, then we should let him.
Yeah. Strangers are rarely ever this nice. We should appreciate that.
I guess you're both right. All right, Maxwell. If you want to help, you can carry these boxes with us to the top floor, okay? You can put the box right next to the door.
No peeking! It's a surprise!
I believe what Annabelle wants to say is that our apartment is... unprepared for strangers.
Yeah, but thank you for your help, Maxwell. You've been a nice gentleman to us, right?
For a stranger, I guess.
Agreed. I look forward to getting to know you better, Maxwell.
I'll keep that in mind. See you soon, and God bless.
Ciao for now!
See you later.
Huh?
Huh? Hmm.